singing for Seth freaking Rollins, the best dressed man in WWE and a pretty darn good conductor too. A champion who has turned a lot of heads.
Holding a title will do that for you. Whether you're defending the gold or not, there's always extra eyes on the champ. Question is whether he can handle the pressure of representing his title tonight.
I have a feeling we're about to get our answer.
But then we also have one of the greatest minds this industry has ever seen in Seth Rollins. Some call him a schemer, a mastermind, but he's proven himself to be nothing short of a visionary. Rollins already knows exactly how he wants this match to go. And I bet he gets his way.
Well, we'll certainly hear about it if he does it. The only thing Seth Rollins does better than plan is throw a fit when things just don't go how he wanted them to.
Hooked up. DDT. Rollins getting worked on here. And Rollins in need of salvation.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Corey, plain and simple here. What's Rollins got to do to get the win tonight?
Plain and simple? Just be Seth freaking Rollins, Cole. But nothing about Rollins has ever been plain and simple. We've seen the lengths he can go, the machinations he's willing to enact to secure the win.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Rollins got out of the way. Arm pull, driving on the arm into the side suplex.
Ow! Rollins with a reversal.
He gets out of the way.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Supercut! He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. Watch out! Barrel roll, Tope!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Compromised position here. Receiving end of that attack.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
And some effective offense with that one.
That was one of those power bombs that will shorten someone's career.
Planning on what to do next. No, 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 no. Power bomb out of the apron. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
That will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Thrown back in under the ropes. And we're cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You could say that again. Time to get the lead out.
Ah, oh, flipping the script on him there. Got him where he wants him. Up and Falcon Arrow.
Oh, man. He just barely dodges.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
I guess it's hammer time. All these shots followed up with the massive headbutt.
Double stomp in the corner. He can end it here. He makes the count.
If the count had been even a millisecond faster, things would be over.
Forearm after forearm after forearm.
Taking it on the mouth.
I've seen this before.
Get ready. Aaron Cross, neckbreaker.
In recent weeks, they have really started to test each other's limits. I'm not sure just how far this rival.
This could do it.
Oh, my Lord. How in the world is he still going?
Are you kidding me?
Oh, what a knee strike.
Seth Rollins just getting dismantled. Rollins has to devise a new plan.
For the win! There's two! Oh my God, what a shocker! Able to jumping knee drop.
So precise. Impressive reversal on Rollins.
Look out!
Oh, just completely off target there.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
This is a very powerful powerbomb.
Gotta wonder if that keeps him down or fires him up.
Off the barricade.
Uh-oh. Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Got the full Nelson. Oh,
slam!
He's testing fate here in danger of a count out. He's back into the ring. Guys, what a massive upset. One of the biggest we've ever seen.
I am shocked that he was able to earn a belt.